Hey, I'm here with the money. Where the fuck did you move the car? Yeah, I'm done after this job. I just need my cut.
Hey, what's going on back here?
You're not going anywhere. I still got something for you.
Come on now, I got a little gift for you.
Oh, I'm thirsty. Got you something. It's water for you.
I insist.
How is it?
Hydrated. Wait till you see what I did to him. I roughed him up good.
Good. This is what happens when people try to go over our heads and make plans. We need to make an example out of this guy.
Oh, I got some creative ideas if you're willing to hear them.
What the hell is your problem?
I think I'm the bad guy. No, I'm not the one who killed Jax.
What are you talking about?
Or Lou, what about Devin? You just killed him.
I never killed him, who told you that?
But from where you're sitting, you probably think maybe if you had a better plan, a better route, you could have gotten away with it. Unfortunately, that's not how this game is played. You lost.
But the truth is, the game was rigged from the start.